Let's tune in. So rub your palms together. Close the eyes down. Bring the hands to the chest. Sit up straight, spine straight. Breathe down the spine into the earth. Feel the lung cavity. Exhale. Take another deep breath. And exhale. Continue with the mantra Om Namo Gurudev Namo. ONG, so there's a little more vibratory field up here to crown the Om. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. I bow or I hold reverence to all of creation and all its vibrational frequencies. And I bow to the teacher. I hold reverence to the teacher that's always guiding me from ignorance to awareness, from darkness to light. And indeed. Om. So just keep the eyes closed, and mentally we're going to be chanting the Bija Mantra, Kundalini Yoga, and that's Sat Nam throughout the practice. And it's an internal practice of chanting. So as you're inhaling, you're mentally reciting Sat. As you exhale, you're mentally reciting Nam. And Sat is truth. Nam is our identity, our essence, our being. We're often said, translated as name. So, just coming back to the truth of who we are, the truth of our essence, invocation. And yogis recommended, as we went through this process, to keep the tip of the tongue on the roof of the mouth, just
just connects your head and body and upskilled mind. One of the great mudras of the yogic tradition. This one with the tongue rather than with the fingers. Breath is just long and deep. Just center into you.
Thank you.
so related to maybe on the moon cycle. You're just going to do long deep breathing. For those of you who are not, breath is like this. You're exhaling when the navel comes in, and you're using the navel to pump the breath. Pulsate a little bit. You can also pulsate when you're up, inhaling and then moving forward a
little bit. So we'll just do a quick little
back leg stretch before we move into this Kriya.
Thank you.
please go to where you can. That's perfect. And just begin this movement.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. 26 is the easy number. So that would be 54. Raising the hands up to the sky, reaching back. Feet are shoulder width apart. Make sure your feet are facing nice and straight forward. You can raise up and you're bending down. Here. Inhale up. Exhale down. You're doing 26 lifts. We did 2 already on your own flow. Inhaling up. Exhale down. Called miracle bends. Opening to receive everything the universe has to offer us in this great bow to the earth.
Thank you.
Bhajan mantras. So you're going to be kicking out your inner ear. And so we're chanting Hut. Because Hut. Okay? Just check real quick. Yeah, okay. So there's variations to this, so I just want to make sure. So, yep, it's like Raja dancing. Here we go. Tune in.
left hand down in front of the navel center, the right hand goes on top, thumbs touching. Focus the eyes upward, guiding the attention to the top center of the head, crown chakra. And mentally, we're going to recite the mantra, hut, hut, as you pull the navel point in. And then holding the navel point in, press the tip of the tongue against the roof of the mouth, and mentally say the word, mukande.
Mukande.
So then you relax. So then you hut, hut. So hut, hut, navel point in. Hut, hut. Hold it in. Tip, tongue comes up to the roof of the mouth. Mukande. And relax. Hut, hut, hut. Mukande. This is all internal. I'll do it a little bit outside, just external, just raise it a bit. So, hut, hut, mukande. Hut, hut, mukande. Experience your boundlessness. Feel yourself expand beyond time, beyond space, into the realm of total peace and joy.
Thank you.
subtle realm of ether, where we are by nature balanced in this first set of firm foundation on earth. Practicing this Kriya, which works primarily on the pelvic region, is the means for setting that foundation. Then the meditation launches you into the realms of within. Psychologically, the pelvis acts as a foundation, a point of balance, with the torso and the lower foundation on earth. The female pelvis is especially delicate because the bones are not fused together and are therefore easily misaligned. Chronic misalignment, tension, and inflexibility will eventually show their effects on physical and emotional well-being, which sciatica and menstrual irregularities in men in such conditions as setting the foundation, expand to infinity. Letting your mind relax.
Yeah.
So the bottoms of the feet are up in the air and can rub together. And then the palms of the hands rub together. Great. A little friction. And then bring the knees to the chest and rock forward and back on the spine. And the right. Meditation. Just calling to the name of Rakshita. It's meditation. It sounds lovely, though. It's meditation on the Divine Mother. So, just the first section is just sitting in Gyan Mudra. It said to meditate on the infinite energy coming from the primal womb, an unending spiral. Without beginning or end, going to infinity. Just meditate on eternal creation, all it is. Sometimes that takes going beyond the physical. Tuning in, perceiving into that which lies beyond what we can experience with the senses. What's creating all of this? Who's holding all of this? Everything that we experience. Tradition. Primal mother is associated with Kundalini, the infinite creator, the source of consciousness that resides within us, the base of the spine. It is a snake, Kundal, the base of the spine, snake, creativity and transformation.
with section two. So your hands are going to come up right by your eyes here. Just beam a mental light through them to the infinite light. Watch with mental eyes through the hands and see a beam of light going to infinity. This is very mind curing. You will fall in love with it. Meditate with long, deep breathing. Shooting a beam.
Sada Nama, Sada Nama.
mantras is the mantra that Bhajan gave called Kundalini Bhakti Mantra. It's a mantra for the Kundalini, the divine feminine, the primal Shakti. So the mantra is Adi Shakti. Adi Shakti meaning the first primal source of power, feminine. Adi Shakti.
Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Namo.
concentration of mental being tunes into the frequency of the Divine Mother, primal, protective, generating energies. It eliminates fears and fulfills desires. It gives power of action by removing blocks of insecurity. To remember our infinity. So often we're just caught up in the mundane, everyday things. To take this time to just dedicate to tuning into that which is eternal, that which is creating everything. Gives us a little more perspective, right? And it's that step back, the ego idea of, oh. And then also get to step out of maybe things that we were caught up in that we maybe realize we didn't need to get so caught up into. We're all part of the yogic path. Stay centered, right? In our clarity, in our power, in our truth. Okay, let's shake it out a little bit. Stand up. Shake the legs out a little, yeah. Shake the hips, shake the upper body, shake the hands, shake the arms. Just move the whole body, get the nervous system all activated, get the muscles moving, every gland, every muscle. Shake the tongue.
Hey guys. time for two more. And the first one, I teach this too often, but we can always call in the power of prosperity and creation. And so we're going to use a mantra and a kriya for just calling in more prosperity into our lives. And prosperity comes in so many different forms. And we can just tune into, we'll do the practice, and then you get to see how it ripples out into your life. Not only just financially, but ultimately, you know, it's like the ultimate source of prosperity and abundance is really our hearts opening, you know, and how much love we have to offer and how much we get to receive. Because really material prosperity is just that, it's just like a reflection of that. And we actually, if we can't let the flow, then it gets stagnant and stops. And, so one of the great teachings of Lakshmi is that it is a constant flow of prosperity, constant flow of energy. So the mudra is like this. It's kind of a, you're going to be bouncing the hands. So it's just hud, 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 hud. Hud, hud. And the navel comes in for the hud. Hud, hud, hud. And it comes, you'll see a cross. Hud, 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 hud. Good. Hud, 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 hud. Good. And now, hitting the navel, heart center. Hud, 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 hud.
Hut!
So hold it here.
Visualize your hands being filled with golden light. Visualize it in liquidy nectar. And the hands just overfilling. So I'm going to seal this practice with the mantra Ek Omkar, which means one creative consciousness, Sat, Truth, Guru, Prasad, the grace and the gift of the Guru, gift of that which brings us from darkness to light. And it's kind of like, it's a mirrored mantra, so it's Ek Omkar, Satguru Prasad, Satguru Prasad, Ek Omkar. That we may remember that everything is a gift of one creator, creation, and that all prosperity, all abundance comes from the source. And it's that gift. It's a gift. And we can just be grateful for it. So with that, the space, ourselves overflowing. Love and abundance, golden nectar, the Amrit nectar, divine, is chanted. Ek Omkar Satguru Prasad, Satguru Prasad, Ek Omkar, Ek Omkar Satguru Prasad, Satguru Prasad, Ek Omkar. Satguru Prasad, Ek Omkar, Ek Omkar, Satguru Prasad, 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 Satguru Ek Omkar, Ek Omkar, Satguru Prasad, Satguru Prasad, 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 Ek Omkar.
Exhale, go ahead and
take this amrit, the energy in your palms, your hands, just pour it over your head, let it pour all over your body, let your hands just energetically flow all through your body, and just be filled with this golden amrit. Amrit also means immortality. Remembering, tuning to it. Remember the abundant source of immortality. Master, we close up our experience here. Palms of the hands to the center of the chest. Eyes are closed. And just feeling this one. As I showed you. And it's a chant. You're just going to chant Ra, 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 Ra. The energy is the masculine. Ma, 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 Ma. The energy is the feminine. Rama, 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 Rama. That's Satanam. Break down the Satnam, the true self, and the cycles of life. So, it's all here, closed, eyes closed, focus on the third eye. And this is a powerful meditation also for the architect aspect of our minds, for that just creative, all of our creative endeavors, that just the power of manifesting and manifesting from the heart center. So let's chant together and do some music to this one. I love that chant. So chant. Thank you. with your exhale and do that 2 more times.
Thank you.